This sequence of shovel shots is taken from the Bucyrus-Erie film The Shovel Company and covers electric mining shovels from the mid-1960s to the mid-1980s. Seen here is the 155B. This 9-cubic yard shovel came out in 1975 and replaced the very successful 150B, which had been in production since 1951.